I'm Alina with the Frain Group. They'll be cycling your Loma flow-through metal detector. This machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll be testing this product for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-contaminated.